Columbus as well. It's poked down the ice. And Goodrow wins the race. Coleman, back of the point. McDonough shooting. It's in the goal mouth. Court trying to jam it home. Corposetto drove across. They score! It's rolled in the net. And the Lightning here in the opening seconds of the period have tied it up. The pass to Coleman. Steps in, trying to step around. Werenski centers, and Jones right there. Goodrow and Gore driving the net. They score! Blasted home. Shattenkirk driving it. Might have been tipped out in front.
Force back along and right on in. Score is Yanni Gord.
Shattenkirk over the line. He'll pull up. Out in front, it's Maroon. He'll settle it down. Play it off the goaltender. They escape harm.
And it was the stick of Andy Green that comes in. For White is there. And all the puck has to do is completely get over the goal line. And that's what it did, even though it had some height on it.
And Tampa Bay is back out through center. John Forslund, Eddie Olczyk, Ryan Boucher inside the glass. Shattenkirk to the slot board. He scores. Yanni Gord pours it on. His second goal tonight. Power play strike. 8-2.
Where Klingberg was Gord, and Gord is able to shuffle one to Goodrow. Got it on back to the point for a shot by Coleman. Zinskwim's in! It's in the net! Yanni Gord has tied the game at one!
Watch this, it's a pinball machine here. The shot banked right off the skate of Yanni Gord, back off of Anton Hudobin and into the back of the net.
Gord is out there now as a part of the power play for the Lightning. Gord directing traffic, says give it back there, and here's one around the face.